catching up here. Gable Stevenson, Pittsburgh Wrestling Classic winner at 285 pounds. Major decision for Gable. How did you feel about your performance today?
I feel real good. I got to my attacks, dominated the match, and I just feel real good right now.
We saw low attack. We saw a lot of go-behinds, variety. Is that what you're looking for when you're out on your feet?
Yeah, I'm just looking for any type of shot I can get. So go behind. They're there, I'm taking them. Just score as many points as possible.
One of your go-behinds, I noticed you went right into a gut-wrench lock. You have a lot of senior-level aspirations. Talk to us about your schedule this spring and what you're looking to accomplish.
Looking to go to the Vegas Open. Hopefully wrestle senior. We'll see how it goes. It's a game time decision with me. I'm not sure yet.
All right. University of Minnesota, next step in your academic career. Student athlete, expecting to wrestle right out the gate?
Yes, I'm expecting to wrestle right out the gate. Things go other way, it goes other way. That's okay.
All right. Congratulations.